daughter born the day they walked the moon. Somewhere on the edge of the age of Aquarius, in a year her mother would have otherwise forgotten. July was very hot in North Carolina. She left a buffalo on the bus in the rain. Steam from the asphalt still wet in her hair. The pain of a soldier gone. She sailed away. Before he was a soldier, he was just his mother's boy. Exactly how she planned to keep him. His father died so long ago, he was all she had. Still she shared his love with a very young wife before the war. Things weren't so bad. But every generation makes the same mistakes. Still we send our sons away to do the same. Mothers cry and the daughters die inside. Now the sons like the fathers. March. His hair was longer, I think his, she might say. But in the army, they cut it all away. There's too much room for wild thoughts to grow. And in the spring of his child's first year, the father and the son, the husband, under beautiful sky, with like fire in his eye, he gave his life for nothing. So many years and the pain it still remains. Now the daughter's man will sail away. Politics and promises forever the same. They take away and sacrifice what we cannot replace. But every generation makes the same mistakes. Still we send our sons away to do the same. Mothers cry and the daughters die inside. Now the sons like the fathers. Now the sons and the daughters march. Buffalo in winter, bitter as it is home to three generations of widowed brides.